What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Ghost Reaper here, and today I didn't think I should done a let's play. I've been working on this video for a while. The videos wouldn't cooperate with me, so sorry it took so long, but today I got it, which was last Tuesday. Today is Monday, so last Tuesday when it came out, I beat in the game the day I got it, so that I thought that was pretty funny. But these are just trip moments, and right now I'm not playing. I thought, you know, if I just record and took these trip moments and put them in some epic moments and stuff like that, it'd be much more easier for me to focus and say what I wanted to say to you guys. But this one is called Alone. If you see why their heads are glowing, if you look right here when I get close to them, they're all cameras. They all have cameras for heads, which I thought was pretty weird and stuff, but you know, it's whatever. It's how they want the game to be. But anyways, this was a pretty good game mode. I've beaten it. Getting near the end of it was very tough. It was like extremely hard. I got seriously angry. I got pissed. I got mad. I just was like, you know what? Forget this. I was about to give up, but I was realizing that, you know, hey, I'm on the last one, so I might as well, you know, continue to beat the game and, you know, just be happy that I beat it. But in this video, it's just showing you guys where I just started to play it and stuff like that, and then I beat it, and yeah. I think in this video, I die or something. I don't know how you'd have spawned if you did. That works too. I didn't expect me to do that, but you know, that works. All this works. It's just this game mode right here and the trip moments. It's extremely hard and it's not easy at all. I mean, it is hard. But anyways, one of the things I would have to say about Watch Dogs is, this is like really weird because, the game is like Metal Gear. I'm not saying any spoilers for you guys, but the story mode goes from, you know, it's starting off smooth, you know, you don't know what's going on, then it jumps back to the beginning, then it goes back to the end, then it jumps to the beginning again, then it goes to the middle, then some reason it ends up back in the future or something, or towards the future, and somehow ends up in the past. It's really weird. The story, if I explained it, I might as well explain the Metal Gear story too. And that's just, it's very hard to explain how this game is. It's like, you know, it's like, wow, what the fuck, guys? It's like they just pieced it together and didn't even think of, like, okay, here, we'll write this, this, and this. Oh, yeah. You look 5 minutes back and you go over it, you're like, what in the world did we write, guys? I mean, MacGyver could have written something better than this. But I'll give the game credit. It is good. I can't see anything bad about it. It's just, they need to figure out the story. And I mean, this is made by Uplay. This is the people who made Assassin's Creed. These are the guys who made Blackwood. I think so, yeah. So there's the Uplay, then they're the ones who made it. But there's nothing bad about the game. It's good. Trip moments are a little weird. They remind me of GTA, where you know, you feature each one's trip moments, and that the only one that can handle it is Franklin. I don't know why. I think that was a bit racist, but that's just me. But this game was fun. It's just near the end of it, I got really angry and I got irritated with it, and I thought it was just like, you know, really, this is a giant middle finger. That right there that you just seen, I don't know how that happened. He walked around and I hopped over, and I seriously did not know how I did that. I really don't. I was really lost and stuff. I was like, what happened here? But it was weird, and I was like, well, you know what? Yeah, forget it. I'll just, you know, just keep going and playing. But, you know, I had a friend with me when he was watching me play this. Because me, I can't multitask, so he was watching the recording time, and I was just playing, you know, just winging it, and he's like, yeah, you're doing good, man, yeah. And when we seen that dude, we just all died laughing. Sorry if I say dude. My apologies. I know there's girls that usually watch YouTube too. So ladies too. That's my apology. But Watch Dogs is a good game. If you pre-order it, you pretty much get screwed over because you didn't get anything with it, any extra content or nothing. And, you know, you usually don't get season passes with anything, but, you know, that season pass probably ain't going to be very big, so they could have thrown it in there. But, you know, that's them, not me. I could really care less about this. I mean, I played the game, I've beaten it once, I'm playing it again and going back over again and trying to beat it again. But, you know, that's just me, and it's a good game. It's fun to play. There's nothing bad about it. It's pretty enjoyable. I mean, you get slow motion. I mean, this is probably the first game where you're like a high-class actor. So you can do almost anything you want and anything like that. You're just like this badass dude named Aiden Pierce. And it's decent. Again, going back to what I said before, I won't be doing Let's Plays for any of these new games coming out. Destiny's a little different story. I'll play through the story, but, you know, everybody's going to have a different story encounter, so, playing through that, I'll record some videos and talk, and, you know, have it like this, where I can actually speak without having to focus on the video, well, focus while playing and get what I want to say. But, everybody does Let's Plays, so I'll just do it where I just do moments where I'm playing through the game and stuff like that. And, you know, if you guys leave any type of comments or anything like that asking me, you know, because Destiny, I know that people are going to want to look at people's classes and they're going to ask people what the best classes is. I'll tell you my personal class is. I'm going to be basically the Titan with the TX1, the Undead War Machine. Which basically you play as a robot, which is like the Terminator. I mean, you're a strong thing, which basically is like the Spartan of the galaxy, but you're also a robot too. So basically, if you put those two and two together, you're pretty much a badass either way. But, you know, I've seen that, I looked at it, I was just like, this game's gonna be amazing when it comes out. I'm not gonna get off of it. Then, you know, friend and we were talking about Halo. I said, yeah, Halo got and died. I'm not gonna get the new Halo, so that's a bummer for you guys. But I am gonna get Destiny because Destiny just looks so good. It looks badass. But anyways, I'm gonna wrap it up here because the next video is a treat for you guys. The music that is playing by it is called Chicken in the Sticks. I don't know the country band's name. It's kind of country, so I apologize for anybody who was hoping for rock music, rap, or something like that. I thought I'd go in the middle. It's like country with guitar playing, but it's called Kicking in Sticks. I'll probably have a question mark saying, you know, question mark by, you know, well, Kicking in Sticks by whatever, you know. It's I don't know their name, but, you know, it's a good band and stuff like that. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. And leave a comment telling me what you would like to see. You know, funny moments or anything like that. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope you enjoy the treat. Peace out.
Gonna grab you a beer and get on up in the truck. It's going down tonight. It's all on me, it's BYOB, and I got all we need. Yeah, boy, I'm about to show me a set of slicker. How to kick it in my sticks with the critters down on the side of the bomb wire. Money grows and grows, if it don't, you gone broke. So we hang out by the bonfire. Just the good old boys having a dang good time. We crank it up. Get light, throwing down in the dirty, dirty south town. Being all nighter with the hippies and the hicks, jocks and bikers, they all came to kick it in the sticks. Yeah. weather rolling up, I got the jacked up truck, just slab covered in mud. Bikini tops and Daisy Duke denim. I've been now singing outlaw women and I'm on the side of the bomb wire. Money grows and grows, if it don't, you call it broke. So we hang out by the bonfire, just a good old boys having a dang good time. We crank it up, we get light, throwing down in a dirty, dirty south down here. Being all nighter with pretty bits in the heads, jocks and bikers, they all come to take it on the sticks.
Ladies and gentlemen, also forgot to mention that if you have any epic moments or anything like that, you can reach me at these two emails that will show up here, ghostreaper@gmail.com, ghostreaper1997@gmail.com, sorry, let me repeat myself, and franciscomendoza1997@yahoo.com. Now, the Yahoo is just for people who don't have Gmail, and for the people who do have Gmail, then you can hit me up on Gmail, but if you have also Yahoo too, you can hit me up on Yahoo too. So that's all I have to say, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Again, hit that subscribe button and help me out. And I'll love you forever.